I finally finished sewing my spring Easter dress made from a vintage wedding dress pattern. I did choose the yellow accessories. You'll have to check out the playlist to get caught up with the sewing and all of the different accessory options I had in mind, but the dress is complete and the full sewing video will be up sometime today. And this pattern was amazing.